Wait. What's your name?
My name is Wina, and today I want to talk about Odium and the Purpose. What is Odium and Purpose? Odium is who was it writing? What you want to talk to specific group? Then a purpose is why was it written? What message did you want to deliver to other people? And I give some example for audience. We have an age like fairy tales. It's for children or kids. Like financial magazine. It's for maybe adult or someone who has a basic financial knowledge and have an occasion, interest, and wealth. And the purpose is you want to deliver some message, right? So it also have a lot of fields like pursuit. It means you want to convince somebody your opinions. And entertainment just for fun, like some magazine for fashion, and you just, or some joke, you just happy to enjoy it, and argue, advice, and instruction, and inform, like newspaper, you want to, the newspaper, it will tell you what happened every day, like this.
Okay.